guys, once again welcome to FIFA World Cup channel. Today I will talk about the match which already played in the and which are going to play in the Women's Under 20 World Cup. Please watch this video till the end to get the whole knowledge about the match played. The first match played of day first out of three between Mexico and Brazil Under 20. In which Mexico won by 3-2 against the Brazil. Next match is between New Zealand and Netherlands, in which Netherlands won the match from the New Zealand. Now the second third match is between North Korea and England. In that match, England won the match by 3-1. And the other match is France between Ghana, in which you know that France won by 4-1. Now see the other match of day first, Nigeria versus Germany, in which Germany won against the Nigeria by 1-0, and Haiti versus China, in which China surprised all over by winning the match by 2-1. Please, the next match is between the Uruguay Under 20 versus Spain Under 20, in which Spain won the match by 4-1, and after that there's the United States against the Japan, in which Japan won the match. It is a very rapid review of the all the World Cup match which is already played. Now come to the second day of out of third, in which Brazil drew the match with England by 1-1, and Netherlands won the match against the Ghana Under 20 by 4-0. It is also a very crucial match. On the another match of the day second out of three, North Korea won the match against the Mexico by 2-1. France and New Zealand match was actually draw. They distributed point among themselves. And the next match is between China and Germany, in which Germany totally dominated and won the match against China by 2-0. And the next match is between Spain and Japan, in which Spain won the match by 1-0. Now the other match is between Haiti and Nigeria, in which Nigeria surprised Haiti and won the match by 1-0, and now Nigeria is in the quarterfinal also. And the next match is between United States and Paraguay, in which United States dominated totally and win against the 6-0 against Paraguay. Now the last day, third day of three, the Brazil and the North Korea, in which North Korea won the match by 2-1. And the England against Mexico, in which England totally dominated and won the match by 6-1. The other match is Netherlands versus Mexico, in which Mexico won the match by 4-0 against the Netherlands Under 20. Other match, Ghana versus New Zealand, in which Ghana won the match against the New Zealand by 1-0. The other match is between Spain and the United States, which is draw. Due to this, United States cannot able to make it to the quarterfinal. And the other match is between Japan and Paraguay, in which Japan won the match by 6-0 against the Paraguay. It is a very highlighted match. And the other match, very dramatic match of the last day third, China versus Nigeria. In last minute goes through the Nigerian player, next day equalized, and Nigeria in the quarterfinal. The other match is Germany and Haiti, in which Germany won by 3-2. Now come to the quarterfinal. First quarterfinal is between Spain and Nigeria. It is very crucial. The next quarterfinal between France and North Korea. As you know that France is the host country of this Under 20 Women's World Cup. The third and the last is between the England in the quarterfinal. Now the semi-final schedule is already released, and it will the winner of the quarterfinal will be played for the semi-finals, and after that there is a match of third place, and after the final match will be played. Please, if you like this video, please subscribe and share it. If you have any query or any comment, please comment in the comment box. For more updates, be with us. Please like and subscribe the channel. Now come to the maximum goal score by the player. See, the maximum player scored the maximum 4 goals, residing with Spain, United States, and the maximum players are in the list. They scored the maximum goals. And there are so many players of like England, Japan, they are in the list. Now come to the players who assisted to score the goals for their teammates. These are from North Korea, and some are from Japan, and some are from England, France. All are there in the list because they are playing. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe the people.